Hello everybody and welcome to Southern Motor Company. Today I'll be showing you this 2017 Subaru Outback 2.5 Premium. Great looking car. We love selling Subarus here at our store. And Outbacks seem to be super popular all over the world, but all over low country here. It just seems like everybody wants to have a little Outback. So anyways, I'll show it to you today, let you see the current condition of the car. As always, try to be as transparent as possible with you so you can see the vehicle and make a great informed decision before even stopping by the store. Then you know, you say to yourself, okay, I like it. I've seen the video. I've looked at the photos, maybe looked at the Carfax. Now I want to take the time to drive over to SMC and see what we can do. So anyways, front end looks good. Headlights, fog lights. This one here's got the alloy wheels and some moto tires with plenty of tread on the tires. So what is it about an Outback that people like, right? You may be looking at this video right now and saying, you know, I've never owned one of these, but maybe my cousin has one, my aunt has one, somebody in my family has one, or I just see them driving down the road. You know, why do I keep seeing all these Subaru Outbacks going down the road? Why do people like them, right? Well, I'll tell you why, folks. Especially living here in the low country. First off, they sit up a little higher off the ground, as you can see there. You actually got a really nice amount of ground clearance there. And here in Charleston, with all the rain, if you live here, you know what I'm talking about. All that rain we get creates water on that ground. And depending where you live at, you know, you may be riding down the street of your neighborhood and having to drive through some water puddles a little bit deeper than you expected. So that ground clearance there will help you in those types of situations. The other things that people like about Subaru Outbacks is, first off, they come standard all-wheel drive. That symmetrical all-wheel drive system on Subaru is fantastic. You may say to yourself, well, I don't need all-wheel drive. I live in Charleston and, you know, we're not in the snow and all that. But again, let's go back to the rain again. All that rain, that all-wheel drive is going to perform quite nicely for you on the highways when you're driving. So you got better control of your vehicle in those slippery conditions. And if you ever go up north or go to the mountains or whatever, it's nice to have the all-wheel drive. I'm telling you, it's just a nice safety feature, but it makes the car handle so much better. Now, as you can see right now, this black is absolutely gorgeous. I mean, it's clean, no dents on it, no dings, no major scratches. It's got the rear tinted windows. But then people love Outbacks because they got the crossbars up here. And it may not be just the crossbars, but what it is the crossbars and the roof racks, they come standard, and this provides you the opportunity to get out on the off-road or go camping, go kayaking and all that. So if you like to live off the grid a little bit, or maybe just live off the edge a little bit and have some fun doing some outdoors type stuff, the Outback is already set up right now after you buy it to strap a kayak up on there, even a Christmas tree, and go out and have a little fun. The other things people like about Outbacks, they're station wagons in reality, right? So you got all this extra space in the back of the Outback. This one's got the cargo cover here to kind of cover things up so nobody can see in the back. So you can fit all your luggage in here, all your gear, whatever it may be, you got that. Look how clean it is. I mean, it's so clean. It's still got the original floor mats still in the bag. So that tells me that somebody never even used them. So you got that, you got the net, you got a power thing there. You got these little things here to drop those back seats down if you need more storage room. So all the storage space you could ask for is in the back of the Outback. How about that? A power tailgate and a backup camera. You could even hook up a little tow package back here if you wanted to strap the bicycles on the rear or whatever you may need to do, okay? Moving right along, right? I hope you're enjoying the video with us today. All the space in the back. Look at all the room you get in the back of the Outback. This one's got those rubber all-season mats. That explains why the carpet mats are still in the bag. And those are really nice to have, those rubber mats. Especially, you know, if it's been raining or you just got done doing some yard work, you got some dirt on your shoe or some grass, you know, you can just get in and don't have to stress about getting the carpets dirty. You can pull them out, wash them off with the hose. Power windows, door locks, power mirrors, even got a power seat, lumbar support. And you know, not everybody needs leather interior. The cloth interior looks great. Also, in these hot summers here in Charleston, the cloth is not going to burn and stick to your legs too much. This one also has some nice little safety features. You got your adaptive cruise control and all that, blind spot monitoring. Steering wheel's got Bluetooth on it. This Outback also has a touchscreen display there. Dual climate control, heated seats, all that good stuff. Okay? It does not have a sunroof. I'm sorry if you wanted a sunroof. Not everybody has to have one, but it has everything else you might want on your car on this one. Even has the hill assist in X mode. I mean, this thing is ready to rock and roll. A few other selling or perks of buying a Subaru Outback is, yes, it is a little bit bigger vehicle. It's not the size of a Honda Civic, okay? But it still gets great fuel economy, over 30 miles to the gallon on fuel with a gas engine. It looks good. It's Japanese. They hold their value really well. So there's so much stuff. I could go over many, many things about Outbacks on why people love them. So thank you for watching. This is not just the only one we have, by the way, too, folks. We also have a white Outback sitting right over there. So we always keep a few of them on ground unless they just sell really fast. And they usually do sell quick. So make sure to get in contact with us. Thanks again. Have a great day. I'm Chad with Southern Motor Company and Sales. If you enjoyed this presentation here on our website, Facebook, or YouTube channel, please reach out to me, ask for me, say, hey, I'd like to talk to Chad in sales and see if he can help me out. If I'm not here or not available and busy with another customer, talk to Randy. Randy's our finance manager, but also handles sales as well. We're one big team here. There's many other employees and team members at the store, but me and Randy handle most of the sales and working with the customers, and we'd love to help you with buying your next car. So visit us online at smccharleston.com to look at all of our other inventory. We always keep about 40 to 50 cars in stock, so there's a perfect choice or perfect pick for each person. Thanks again, and we'll see you soon.